Hello, Harry's diary. The story is about a boy. His name is Harry. Harry usually gets up at 7:23 and his older sister Sarah gets up at 7:25. This time Sarah gets up first and she takes 70 minutes to wash her face, comb her hair and brush her teeth. After that, Harry runs downstairs and his dad was coughing because he put salt in his coffee, not sugar. His cat Sausage eat a spider. After that, when he arrived to catch the bus, there was a new driver. The driver has three gold teeth. When he arrived to the playground, he met his friends, William and Emma. They talking about interesting things, and after that, Harry have the same rucksack like Emma. Of course, Harry took Emma's rucksack. When he went to class, he realized that he didn't have his rucksack. Now he had English dictionary, file homework, timetable, and geography book. But Emma had a dinosaur project, scissors, some glue, and an expensive chocolate. After that, they play volleyball in the playground, and in the morning break, it started to rain a little bit. After that, in the history lesson, a boy called Michael sound like a mouse. The children got scared, but Harry started to laugh because he thinks that was really funny. After that, he didn't catch the bus, and of course he walked to the home in the rain. When he arrived at home, his little sister Holly said, "You need a wash." After that, at dinner they have chips. Harry had 52 chips, but when his sister gave him five chips, now he has 55 chips. After that, he wanted to write his technology homework, but he didn't write his homework because he didn't have Wi-Fi. So he decided to write his homework tomorrow. When he wanted to sleep, he found a biscuit in the bed. After that, he called his sister. Goodbye, have a nice day.